Pray for where our hearts lead us now.